Hey, Dad, can I talk to you for a minute?
Sure, son. Come on in.
Dad, you know I'm becoming older. I'm becoming a man, and I just want to spread my wings and experience the world.
An important part of any young man growing up. What did you have in mind, son?
Well, Dad, I want to go to Ames to watch the Hawks this year.
Ames? You know the risks, son. That's one of the worst places a Hawkeye fan can go. I don't think you're ready. You know how those Iowa State fans are. They're brutal towards us, son.
I know, Dad, but I want to go support my team. I know it might be scary. I want to take the risk and find out what I'm made of. I really want to go.
You know what your mother will say.
That's why I came to you, Dad. You know what a boy needs to do. It's time for me to become a man.
Dear, I need to talk to you.
Yes, dear.
You know how we're always saying we want our kids to branch out and learn and grow?
Where are you going with this?
I think it's time that Matthew went to an Iowa Hawkeyes away game.
Okay.
This season in Ames.
No, absolutely not. He's just a little boy, Jason. Those fans will eat him alive. No, he's not ready.
But dear, he's strong enough to hold his own. And the fans, well, the fans can be...
brutal, you know that. They've suffered little brother syndrome for so long. They will stop at nothing to take it out on Iowa fans, even little kids.
But he's ready.
Why did he have to be a Hawkeye fan? This is all your fault. Why couldn't he have been a Panther fan or someone irrelevant like the Huskers? I thought about this long and hard. I don't think it's a good idea for a young boy to go to Ames and root for the Hawkeyes. Especially with fans like the Cyclones. They're ruthless.
But Mom!
Let me finish. However, I can't shelter you forever. It's time for you to spread your wings. Because, Lord knows, you can't change.
It's a run.